I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. So help yourself come home. Come home to the place where you are. Take a moment to look around, to let yourself settle in and feel as safe as you reasonably can, right where you are, right now, in the present. So that you can gradually ease and help yourself notice, if it's true, that you're basically all right now. Right now. And now. Maybe enjoying a nice long exhalation. Perhaps your eyes naturally close. Maybe shift your body into a posture that's comfortable and alert. Establishing mindfulness in the present. Presence of mind. Letting yourself commit to a stability of presence, breath after breath. Your mind may wander from time to time. As soon as you notice it, bring it back and see what it's like to remain stably present, breath after breath, for many breaths and even many minutes in a row. Thoughts, sounds, sensations may all pass through awareness, perfectly normal. You need not follow after them. Little internal fantasies or movies may arise. You don't need to feed them. You can rest increasingly in simply being, letting go of doing, feeling how nice it is to let go of working, planning, problem solving, worrying. And resting more and more in a sense of ongoing being that underlies all doing, but is often covered over by it. resting in being. You can let awareness be open and expansive. It might help to take a couple of deeper breaths with long, slow exhalations, releasing any tension in your body, helping your body to relax more. With an awareness that's open and spacious, it can help to have a sense of your body as a whole, or if you prefer, a sense of the room you're in as a whole. Or even a sense of your mind as a whole. The whole field of consciousness as a whole. Ongoing. Letting it be. Letting your mind be. Simply resting in being. stably present, letting your mind get quieter. As you rest in being, you may already have a sense of a kind of warmth in your heart area, an openness, a sense of kindness mingling in awareness. You can stay in touch with this sense of open-heartedness, warm-heartedness. As a natural aspect of simply being. And finding enjoyment in it, even subtle things to like about this experience, can help you rest in it. And come home more and more easily to this sense of open-hearted presence, ongoing, breath after breath. helping yourself increasingly stabilize in a sense of being present, peaceful, with an open heart. Letting go of cares and concerns, letting go for this time of obligations, pressures, stresses. Finding a sense of presence, peaceful, with an open heart. opening, spacious, loving, peaceful. At home.